men and women who put their hope in Jesus. And if you read their memoirs even today, you would see that Jesus radically transformed these people's lives.
Amen. Amen.
That's a lie. That's not a lie.
Jesus is Lord.
No, as you see, we keep saying, oh, I just need to change this part and change that part, then I'll come to Christ.
No.
That's nonsense. I mean, you can change this and that, you didn't need Jesus in the first place. We all need Jesus. We're all sinners.
I got the imprint of.
We're all transgressors. We don't have to convince you of that. You know in your own heart. Know how you know, because when you commit a sin, you've got a conscience. God give you that. And that conscience will convict you. But the moment you say something or do something, I shouldn't have said that, I shouldn't have done that. See, God give you a conscience to convict you of your sin. In Romans chapter 2 it says, and the goodness of God, hallelujah,
amen.
The
hallelujah.
Goodness of God leads us to repentance.
Yes, glory.
It's His goodness the that goodness. Leads us to repentance.
I
Why don't you call
the
upon the
of
name
God.
Of Jesus yourself? Why don't you seek Him while He may be found? Because there's a day coming and fast approaching. That'll be a day for you when He won't be able to be found. Your death will be, your life will be over. You'll be lying in a casket. People will be weeping over you.
It's good, you're good for
you
people to put in their pocket, you see.
Where will you spend eternity, my friend? Please think about your life. Because we've only got one life. I don't believe in reincarnation. No way. The Bible says it's appointed once for man to die. You're not coming back as a butterfly. Wise up. One crack of the whip. One life you've got. How are you living it? Are you living like a devil? Are you a slave to sin? And you can't be free? Are you a slave to the devil's ways? Come unto Jesus.
How is it going on down in Europe?
Jesus Christ.
Not too bad, but a good day yesterday in
Europe.
Good day last.
For the kingdom of God.
Three times last Tuesday in Europe.
Is it hard?
Good witness, isn't it?
That's
people
right
go wrong. Right, they're always saying that. They said the same to Moses. Moses built the ark.
They were in Lurgan there on Thursday.
They all thought he was nuts. They all thought he was crazy. Then one day.
So we're probably going to go board it down this Thursday.
Crazy.
Probably.
A flood came.
We're going to port it down the centre street or similar, you know, there's good space to stand right in the middle between the two roads.
They'll tell you the story of the flood. The languages have changed over the years. They call them different names, but they all, in their history, will say there was a flood one day, and a boat, and there was 8 people, there was 8 people on the boat. See, they thought Moses or Noah was nuts. There's a flood coming. There's a flood coming. When you're not getting your left kiss, where's up the one you blew him? That's what they were saying. 100 years he was saying, there's a flood coming. Nobody believed him. And we're saying Jesus is coming. And you may be shouting your blue head, shut up, you're always saying that. I'm telling you there'll be a day when the boat and the door is drawn up. And there'll be no more, and you'll be going, oh Jesus, and it's too late. Repent of your sins now.
Yes, amen.
Call on Jesus.
Amen.
Let Him fill you with the Holy Ghost. We're not here preaching religion. Religion's boring. I've been in religious churches.
Do you like a book?
He says
God bless you. Have a nice day.
45 minutes. In a religious church, you're going, I wish it was 5 minutes. You're pouring the leg, by the way.
No leg with it.
Another look at the iconic.
But if you get filled with the Holy Ghost, you're in the Holy Ghost Church, who believes in the power of God, you don't want to leave. Once the presence of God shows up, you're hooked on it. I love it. Love spending time with Jesus. People, where will you spend eternity? Where will you spend it? Repent, says the Bible, for the kingdom of God is at hand. violent, alcoholic, drug addict, or drummer.
Belfast this week, right?
Well, we had been, but it's too many people, you know, so we thought we'd try and get out a few other places.
Spread out a bit.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
You can be assured I hated God if there was one. But one day, hallelujah.
Better if the gospel spread.